And Ssegaabwe 14.
Oh, 19. Congratulations. You are fast. Congratulations. You are fast. I was always
fast. We've been driving Evo 9 Mitsubishi today in autocross at Mpata. Yeah, we came to test the car after the Rwanda incident. We broke the output shaft. We broke some other part in the diff, which we worked on last night. So today it was basically testing the car. The car is okay for now, but still we are going back to do some more touches in preparation for Hoima, not good Hoima. Yeah, the track today was a bit tricky. We had so many rocks in the stages, but all in all, it was a nice track.
The reason we came, first and foremost, the name is Dennis Bahizi from Big Bang Racing. Then we came into this this event with a lead of 9 points, if I'm not mistaken, in the cadet championship. So first and foremost, we came to defend our lead. Second, we came to have a different experience on the kind of surfaces, because this surface, we had never driven on such a surface before. It was rough, it was tight, and so many stones, so many hazards in the road. So we came to get the experience, to know how to maneuver in a surface that we shall come across going forward in CRC next year. Then that thing is a rally car. It's always trial and test. Rally car, today it will be okay, tomorrow it will not be okay. So today was also a testing event, because at the end of the day, our biggest goal is to actually be very, very, very competitive next year in CRC. And such events are what are preparing us for next year. So we are so grateful for this event. We did well. We put up some good times. I've seen the provisional results, and we are in fourth. Hopefully they stay like that, and we shall be very happy about this event.
So we've been here. This is autocross. It is the fourth, I think, because there are supposed to be five. So the only challenge I got today was the roads were so rough, full of stone, so rough. But I think, of course, it has given us something to learn next time, because next year I'm joining CRC, and I'm so sure I'll do the best.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.